them gone in there.
Ain't none of them come out.
Hey, Wally! Oh, Keith! You got visitors here. You don't give them no trouble now, you hear me, boy?
How you doing, Mr. Broussard?
Yeah, let's go, Willie.
Keep it going, boys. No small bucket. Grab the kid back over here.
I want to thank you, Mr. O'Keefe, for this time.
Yeah, I ain't got nothing but time, Mr. Garrison. Minutes, hours, days, years of them. Time just stands still here, like a snake, sun itself on the road.
Clay Bertrand, Willie.
Yeah, Clay. I met him sometime in June of 62. The Masquerade Bar. Dave Ferry took me there for the express reason to meet him.
Sexual purposes?
Well, yeah.
Did he pay you for this?
$20 each time. Hell, ain't no secret. That's what I'm in here for.
Anything else unusual about him you'd be able to describe in a court of law?
I remember he had some kind of thing wrong with his leg. He's limp. You know, don't get me wrong, he's not one of those limp wrists. He's a Butch John. I mean, you meet him on the street, you never snap. You can play poker with him, go fishing with a man, you never snap in a million years. One night we was over at Dave Ferry's place having a party. That was sometime late in the summer of 63. There was about 9 or 10 people there. Cuban, you know, friends of Dave's, been doing some stuff in the bush with him. Place is a mess, man. Dave's mind is a mess. There's all these mice cages all over because he's working on this cure for cancer. Dave's smart, though. He's sharp. Speaks 5 languages. He knows philosophy, medicine, military history, politics. He said he wanted to be a priest, but they defrocked him because he was queer.
And that's where you met Oswald for the first time.
Yeah, strange guy.